So Josh, what are we doing now?
We're doing canoeing!
Yay!
This is gonna be so shit. Do I have a vest on? No. It's pretty cold already. I had a jumper on, I was freezing to death. I don't know what else to say apart from wish me luck, because this is gonna be cold.
Lean back first. There is some footrest down here as well. Some footrest. Can you feel them?
Yeah.
Right. You need to sit up straight as well. Right, okay. Get your grip ready. Yeah, on the right, that's wrong, is it? Wrong way. It's the wrong way, it's the grip. That's it.
Wait.
Right, I'll just wait. It's alright. Have a little play. Right, next one, who's in the blue? Got this.
Steve, you fell! Oh no!
How did you fall out?
Cold! Everyone's just laughing at him.
Did you get a falling in on video?
No, not on video, but I got the aftermath. Right, so we've come back from the hiking, and we have, what's that?
Bourbon creams.
Is it? Oh my god, give me one.
Give me that bourbon.
Some of them.
I'll take all these are mine.
Right, one. John, how did you find
John,
it?
Take some from there, man.
Kill them with John.
No!
Take them two.
John, how did you find the canoeing?
Fun.
Tom.
Fun.
Oh, you guys are shit at this. Well, I struggled because my kayak was broken. It wasn't me, it was just my kayak.
There were no wheels
on my kayak. I couldn't drive it. Every time I tried to steer it right, it went left, and then I almost ended up in a swan nest with their babies and stuff. That was dangerous, but... Right now, we're going to go down to Sainsbury's. And then Steve's going to drop us up 6 miles from camp, and then we have to... We've got Theo here. He's going to have to try and lead us back. Oh dear. And, Oh, what?
If she ain't fucking, she got to go. Yeah. Tell her don't waste my time. Police wanna stop me, search my clothes. Word. Tell them don't waste my time. If it ain't money, I ain't involved. No. Tell them don't waste my time. Waste man waffling down my phone. True. Tell them don't waste my time. No. Tell them don't waste my time. Tell them don't waste my time. Oh yeah. Tell them don't waste my time. Tell them don't waste my time. No. Tell them don't waste my time. 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 No. Pray to the Lord, nigga. In this cold world, I'm a born sinner. We pour liquor. Girl, come hover. It's all jigger. Chicks wanna holler. Can't be my baby mama. Cause I don't need that drama. Unless she Rihanna. Most of you assholes are by me. I pop a cherry now, she call me poppin'. She asking me what's on my body. Versace. Love. Been that guy since Oxide Neutrino. Man. Bound for the reload. Damn. Dick is as big as my ego. Bam. Man, we'll give her the D on the dealer. If she ain't fucking, she got to go. Yeah. Tell her don't waste my time.
More Monster Energy because we stopped at the same thing. Steve thought it'd be funny to leave us in the graveyard. Which is kind of creepy, but. John, you got Monster as well?
Yeah!
Yes! Monster Clash!
We found the night cows! Do you want to? I really want to touch the baby one, but the other ones are just staring at me like.
Walk slowly.
Evilly. Oh, for anyone that's wondering why we've got like retarded high-vis jackets on, it's because oh my god, these cows are stupid. Come over here.
Who's taking a shit?
I think it might have been. Let's go and get this one.
They push it into the river.
I just want to touch a cow.
I want to push it into the river.
Because I want to touch it.
I'm scared that it's going to like run into it.
That's a big cow pat on the floor. You can't even see.
Ugh.
Oh, Tom, you're a farmer. Go and touch it. It's just like, fuck you, man. Look, it's got some print on its arse.
It's just been bummering.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I want to touch you. Hey, come here. What are you doing? Stupid cows. The
yeah.
Night cow.
Yeah, come in.
Idiot.
Well, why did you say that for the flipping intro? we're at the end of the night hike. We're sort of early. We still have Monster. I got another one. We're in the town. Oh, this town is dead. We're probably gonna try and find somewhere to like that park. Maybe go to the park or something. There's not many clubs around the place, so
shit.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. Well, like we still look like spastics with our fucking high vis jackets on.
Maybe you should walk like spastic.
Do your spastic walk. Guys,
yeah.
Where the fuck are we? I can't even see, there's no street lights in here. It's just pitch black. It looks like a pitch black corridor. I don't know where we are. Oh.
There's one random light.
There's just one light like guiding our way.
This doesn't help.
I don't even know why we're still walking on this road.
Oh, fuck this. We should have, like, jump in a lake.
We should have got the map out better.
This should really help, fuck this.
So apparently this road is familiar according to Tom, but
I don't know this place.
I don't know this place at all.